I understand the ambivalence. Should I get married? Should I not get married? I want to serve God. I want to do this. I understand that. But tell your neighbor, make up your mind in good time, for God's sake. Tell the person. Make up your mind fast. You can't just keep dilly-dallying in between the two for the rest of your life. Make up your mind fast. You don't spend all your life dangling like a pendulum. Make up your mind fast. I too had the same ambivalence. My father told us when he came, I never wanted to get married for good reason. All of you, most of you know why. And even after I gave my life to Christ, I was dangling between the two. But mostly I didn't want to get married. But I read a scripture. And that scripture told me it is good for a man to bear the yoke in his youth. I read that. And I listened to Bishop Oyedepo preach a sermon. He said, it is not good for the man to be alone. And that if God says something is not good, it's not good. And that arrested my attention. Instantly, those two things caught my attention. And I told myself something which I want to tell you today. I told myself this. I don't want to get married. But it is good to get married. I don't want to get married. But it is good to get married. Therefore, I have to make up my mind fast. And this is what I told myself. If by the time I'm 25, I am not yet married with my first child, then my first choice wins. Did you get what I said? So that from the time I'm 25, if I'm not married by 25, and I don't have a child by 25, I will end every desire, every thought of marriage, and focus the rest of my life. Because whether you want to build a ministry, or you want to build a business, or you want to build a family, you need to start on time. So I don't want to spend my life dangling between the two. Ministry I don't have. Business I don't have. Family I don't have. And I end up at 50, wondering what happened to my life. It's better if I'm going to pursue ministry, I say bye-bye to marriage on time. And focus on building everything that is associated to ministry. If I want to get married, I need to do that on time. I told myself that and I set a date. I set a date, June, by so and so year. If I don't do it by that point, then I'll give the rest of my focus to something else. There are many variations in life. And you say, but Shepherd, do we all need to do it like that? No, but you need to understand the principle behind that. And let the principle behind that guide your own decision. The principle behind that is this: make up your mind on time. That's the principle. Make up your mind on time and start on time. If it is marriage, start on time. If it is ministry, start on time. If it is business, start on time. You don't have to be married as well. There are many kinds of families you can build. There are many kinds of destinies you can build. So marriage is not compulsory. As a matter of fact, even Jesus and Paul said it's better not to be married. So it's two sides of a coin. Either way you want to go, it's okay. If you want to get married, perfect, it's spiritual, it's of God, it's okay. Start it on time. If you don't want to get married, it's okay, it's spiritual, it's of God. Start it on time. Focus on time. Start building on time. Because it takes time to lay a solid foundation in whatever you are doing. And it takes time to build. So whichever one you want, make sure you are set for it on time.